Update na rin po doon sa bivalent vaccine na ipoprocure po ng government and yung idodonate po sa atin. Thank you po.
Dalawa pa rin yung nag-apply sa atin for this CPR para sa mga bakuna. And in terms of the bivalent vaccines, tayo po ay still going through the negotiations with these two manufacturers. Meron po tayo mga donasyon na paparating. Just last week, we finalized the commitment of COVAX to donate here ng bivalent vaccine sa ating bansa. So kapag ka nag-push through talaga yan, by the end of March, hopefully, we expect the initial doses to arrive. Meron din po tayong iba't ibang bansa na nag-o-offer sa atin ng donations that we are now currently coordinating. Meron tayong isa na nag-confirm na ng kanilang commitment at ito po ay inaayos na lang natin ang delivery date nila. This is one country who also will be providing us with the additional doses of these bivalent vaccines. So sa suma total, meron tayong expected na darating na mga bakuna ng bivalent. Hopefully by the end of March, mag-umpisa na siya. And then at the same time, in parallel, we are trying to explore how we can be able to procure and have this parang faster procurement para naman sa mga bakuna to supplement these donations.